A very good evening to all of my dear students. Welcome back to your mathematics class. I hope you all are fine and following all the protocols and guidelines of COVID. So in this situation, we need to be at home and study hard. So this is Seema in front of you, and today I am going to discuss the chapter exercise 9. This is of Roman number. So in the previous video, earlier video, I hope you all have seen and learn all the rules of Roman numbers. So let's start.
Okay. So the first question is, add the following. So here is a symbol given. First, let me recapitulate the previous topic. Whatever seven symbols was there that you are supposed to learn to make this to do this exercise. 1, I for 1, V for 5, X for 10, L for 50, C for 100, D for 500, and M for 1000.
There are also so many rules that you have to keep in your mind, but these are the seven symbols that is essential to learn. Okay, now as the question will come, I will explain the things.
Okay, so the first question is L plus X. So it is for plus, what we do? We write the smaller number to the right side of the greater number. So there is the two options that you can do. First, you can write LX, or second, you can write XL. So when we used to do the addition, then we used to write at the right position. Okay, this is the greater because this is 50, and this is smaller, this is 10. So 50 plus 10 is equals to 60, because for addition, where we used to write at the right. So what will be the answer? LX. LX will be the correct option. And what is that? So this is 50 minus 10. Why to subtract 10 here? Because this is at the left side of the L, or L is greater than 10. L stands for 50 and X we use for 10. So here the smaller number 10, this is at the left side of the greater number. So this is for subtraction. So when we subtract 50 minus 10, then what will come? 40. But this is what? This is L plus X addition. So at the right, we will put X. So this will be LX. LX will be the correct answer. The second, it is XXV and plus L. So XXV, it is 25. And what is the value of L? 50. So total, it is 75. How to write 75? 50, 60, 70 and 5. So this is the correct option answer for L, X, X, V. Question number C. B, here it is. Okay, so let's see now the question number B. Actually, this is the addition. So all the time we will write the smaller number to the right of the greater number. Okay, so X, X, I, V. So X stand for 10. This X stand for 10 and this stand for 4. So total it is 24. So 24, 10, 20, 5 minus 1 is equals to 4. See, this is 5 and this is 1. So when to do the subtraction, so just to put the symbol at the left of the greater number. So 5 minus 1 is equals to 4. So 5 minus 1, this is 4. So XXIV will be the correct answer for B. Okay, B, subpart B from 1. Okay, now D. See question number D, it is L plus X plus X plus IX. Means 50, 10, 10, 9. So total is 50. 60, 70 and 79 in the same way 50 plus 29, 50, 60,
79. L, X, X, I, X will be your answer for addition. It is very easy. At it is there, you can write. But see, next question number E, XL and 3. So XL is for 40 and 3 is for 43. So total it is 43. How to write 43? 40 plus 3. For 40, what we write? L minus X. For the subtraction, we write the smaller number to the left of the greater number. And for 3, you can repeat I 3 times as per the rule of the Roman numerals. So the answer it is XLIII. Okay. Now the next question is L triple X plus double X. Now here some changes will be there. You can't write it as L triple X and double X more. No, this is wrong. What is the right? 50, 60, 70, 80 and plus 20 is equals to 100. And for 100, what we use the symbol? C. So for question number F, 1 subpart F, your answer will be C for 100. Now the next question, G. Okay, G. Triple X, IX. Triple X for 30, IX for 9. So total it is equals to 39. So don't write it as 40 minus 1. XL for 40 and minus 1, again you will subtract 1 in that. No dear, that will be wrong. That will be wrong. So what to write for this? Obviously 39. 30 plus 9, 1, 2, 3, 3 times 6, 39, IX. Triple X, IX will be the correct answer. Now come to the question number H. LX plus double X, II. Okay, LX it is for 60 and 22. So total is 60, 22, 82. 82. How to write 82? 80 plus 2. So 50, 60, 70, 80 or for 2, you can repeat I 2 times. So the answer will be L, X, 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 I, I. Now come to the next question. There is some changes. X triple I and double I. X triple I plus X double I. So don't do like this XX, 2X and 3 and 2, 5 times I, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it is wrong dear. Actually, it is 13 and it is 12. So total it is 25. How to write 25? 20 plus 5. So double X for 20 and V for 5. This is not the rule in the Roman number that you can repeat any number greater than 3 times. Okay, you can repeat any number mostly 3 times. Okay, 3 times. Okay, so the right answer is XXV. This is the answer of I. Now come to the question number J. Okay, triple X, II plus XV. So this is 32, triple X 30 and 2 32, and XV means 10, 5, 15. So total it is 30, 40, 47. How to write 47? 47 means 40 plus 7. And you know how to write 40. 40 means XL. When you will subtract 10 from 50, then what will come? 40. And for 7, what we do? 5, 6, 7. So 2 times I you can repeat with 5. So what will be the correct answer? XLV. I. Okay. Now come to the next question number J. K. X, V, I, I plus X, V, I. So this is 10, 5, 15, 16, 17. And this is 10, 5, 15 and 1, 16. So when you will add this, it will come 33. 16 to the 32 and 1, 33. So how to write 33? Expand it. 30 plus 3. For 30, what we write? 1, 2, 3. 3 times X means 3 into 10, 30.
and 3. 1, 2, 3. Triple X and triple I. It is for 33. Now the last question from section 1. L, XL. XL plus XVIII. XL it is for 40. And this is for 10, 5, 15, 15 and 3, 18. So when you will add it, it will come 58. So first to write numeral, Roman numerals, what we used to do? Expand it. 50 plus 8. So for 50, what we use? L. For 8, what we write? 5 plus 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is the answer for question number L of the first section. It is over. LV triple I. Okay, now come to the second section. Okay, subtract the following. So XXV, first write the values. XV, so it is 25 and minus 15, it comes 10. So for 10, you know that X. X will be the answer for section 2, question number A. The answer will be X. Okay, now come to the B. B it is 10, 5, X, V, I, minus I, X. What is this? 10, 5, 15, 2, 17, minus 9. And 17 minus 9 is equals to 8. 8. Or for 8, what we write? 5 plus 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5 triple I will be your correct option answer. Now come to the question number C, section 2, XL triple I minus XXVI. So this is 40 and 3, 43 minus 26. What will come when you will subtract this? 43 minus 26, 13 minus 6, 7, and 3 minus 2, 1, means 17. 17, is it correct? Yes, correct. So how to write 17? 10 plus 7. How to write 10? X, 7, 5, 6, 7. X, V, I will be your correct answer for question number C, section 2. Now come to the question number D. X, C minus L. X, C. 100 minus 10 is equals to 90. Minus 50 is equals to 40. How to write 40? 50 minus 10. Means L for minus, for subtraction. X we write at the left of the greater number. So XL will be the answer for question number D, section 2. Now come to the next. C minus L. Means 100 minus 50 is equals to 50. So L will be your answer. Now the next question number F. L triple X, double I, 50, 60, 70, 80, 82, minus 50, 60, 70, 79. So what will come? 82 minus 79, 3. So 1, 2, 3, 3 times I, triple I will be your correct answer for question number F. Now come to the question number G. LX minus XL. LX it is 50 plus 10 is equals to 60 and XL is equals to 40. So 60 minus 40 is equals to 20. So 2 times X. XX will be the correct answer for the question number G. Now come to the question number H. Triple X IV. Triple X for 30 and 4 minus 5 is equals to 29. How to write 29? 29 when you will expand it, then 20 plus 9. 20 plus 9. So 20 double X and for 9, 10 minus 1. So XXIX will be the correct answer for question number H. Now come to the question number I. C minus XC. So 100 minus XC means 90, because XC, when you will subtract 10 from 100, obviously 90 will come. So it is 10, or for 10 what we use to write X. Okay, the next question is CX.
minus L. Cx means 100 plus 10 means 110 minus 50. It is 60. How to write 60? App 50, 10, Lx. Lx for question number J. Now come to the last two more question. It is here. K. This is xv double, triple I minus xiv. So 10, 5, 15, 3, 18 minus 10, 4, 14. Means what is the answer? 4. For 4, how we write? 5 minus 1. Means 5 minus 1, iv. IV for question number K. And the last. Come to the last question. Triple X. Sorry, here it is a misprint. Just put minus over there. Minus sign. Now, solve it. Triple XV minus XXV. Triple X means 35. Minus double X means 25. So, 10 will become. What for 10? What you will write? X. Do the correction over here. It is subtraction. Okay, here it is mentioned. Subtract the following. So, write. Put the subtract sign here. I hope you just understood these all things. So, watch it. Take benefit. Thank you. And we will meet in the next class. Bye-bye. And take care of yourself.